As much as I want to focus our efforts on cleaning up the tax, the protection of our citizens will always come first.